We're going to show a flight around the pattern here at Venice, Florida. We'll accelerate down the runway, and at 60 miles an hour, we'll rotate. We'll climb out at 80 miles an hour, flying up to 500 feet. Then we'll make a turn to the left, what they call the crosswind leg, and we'll fly almost a half mile in that direction. Then we'll make a turn onto the downwind leg, continuing to climb to 1,000 feet, where we will level off, flying alongside the runway about a half a mile out. When we are at the key spot, we will begin our turns back to the runway, descending at 80 miles per hour on the base leg. We'll look over at the runway and turn to final approach at about 500 feet AGL, above ground level, lining up with the runway and slowing to 70 miles an hour and carefully bringing the airplane in to touch down. And that's called flying a pattern. Let's go!